Transporting patients who need critical care. This year marks the 38th year of air medical program in the country and the first in the region. At that time, CareFlight used small single-engine aircraft capabilities. The CareFlight helicopter provides top-notch safety gear, GPS satellite approaches, allowing patients to be transported through the hospital.